Hey guys, this is Ayush. You are watching Extreme Android. In this video, I'm going to do a performance test and benchmarking test between AXT4 and F2S file system. So the test included in this video is boot test, speed test, Android benchmarking test, and disk read write speed, and at last, enter to benchmarking test. So let's start with the boot test first. So EXT4 is booting first with a very minor difference compared to the F2FS. So the next test we will do is speed test. So let's start with the speed test comparison. So F2FS completed the test first, and then followed by EXT4, 29 seconds for F2FS and 32 seconds for EXT4. Very minor difference. So let's move with Android benchmarking test. So EXT4 is taking a long time because in terms of SQLite operations, F2FS completed all in 1 second, but EXT4 is taking long time. So it took 4 seconds for all of this SQLite operations. So I will get 0.5 extra for F2FS for doing the fast operations. And the read-write speeds are exactly the same with very minor difference of 1 or 2 Mbps. So I will give it a tie between these two. So EXT4 finally completed a test. As you can see, as I told you, the SQLite operations took a very long time. So let's start with the storage read write speed test. So EXT4 completed the test first, and the difference between the two is very minor, so I will give it a tie and give 1 point to each. So let's start with the Antutu benchmarking test. So EXT4 already completed it, and it scored 152,000, and in terms of F2FS it got 156,000, so 4,000 extra for memory. So that is what F2FS makes a difference. So talking about the summary boot test, EXT4 won it. Speed test plus 1 for F2FS, Android bench 0.5 extra for doing the SQLite operations faster, disk read write speed it was a tie. And enter to benchmark, because of 4000 score difference, I gave point to the F2FS. So final scores are 3 versus 4.5. So I will obviously choose F2FS as the winner of this video. So that is it for this video. I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel if you are new here. And thanks for watching. I hope to see you in my next video.